This is Cooper and Lola from the RSPCA. Hi, Lola.
Hi, Olivia. How are you?
Good. Can you tell us Cooper's story?
Well, Cooper came to the RSPCA last year around September. He was found with seven of his brothers and sisters in a cardboard box at Elizabeth Shopping Centre. And some member of the public had found them and brought them into us. And they were absolutely covered with mange.
Mange is a skin disease found in many mammals, including dogs. It is caused by tiny mites that can't be seen with the naked eye, which burrow beneath the skin. It can be very dramatic, looking like dry skin, or be scaly, or spread across the whole body, which is very painful. If you come across a dog with mange, tell an adult and get it to the vet as soon as you can.
So Cooper was in poor health when he came to us, and we got our vet to have a look at them all. They ended up staying with us for a couple of months because of the mange. It takes quite some time to heal. And Cooper's just had his last skin scrapings and they've all become nice and healthy now and got the clear. So they've all been desexed and microchipped and they're ready up for adoption now.
What breed is Cooper?
Cooper's a bit of a mixed breed. We think he's a Staffy cross, could be a bit of Mastiff in there. It's very hard to tell sometimes when the cross breeds, but he's definitely got like the Staffy face.
What process do they go through when they're found?
We have a vet at the RSPCA, so when they're actually brought into us, given the condition that Cooper was in, our vets look at all the puppies and had a good look at Cooper. They had a skin scraping, so that's how we, that's, as you can see, the little patches here, he's had his last skin scraping, so that's how we can test to see that they have got the mites underneath the skin. And they do have to be isolated.
What does isolated mean?
Isolation means that we keep the dogs away from all the other animals, and we have two special isolation rooms, one for dogs and one for cats.
Has Cooper been adopted?
He has someone that's interested in adopting him. And he will definitely have a home to go to, and all his other brothers and sisters will be up soon on our website for adoption, so hopefully they'll all find nice homes to go to.
Sometimes the RSPCA needs help, so they call the fire service. Ziggy the kitten was stuck in a wall and rescuers just couldn't help her, so the fire service came to help. They rescued Ziggy, and after being checked by a vet, she was fostered until she reached 1 kilogram in weight. Then she was adopted into a loving family.